It takes just two engines and a handful of men to haul 900 tons of timber out of the Kaiangaroa State Forest. Laid end to end, that's about 46 kilometers of trees. An achievement not possible with anything less than a train. And an achievement that's successfully completed not once a month, but six times each day. When it comes to large hauls, nothing can take it like a train. We're the New Zealand Railways, and we're putting a great deal on the line.